We took a state that had been a one-point state for the previous decade, and then we turned that into a nearly 20-point victory, winning by 1.5 million votes, super majorities in the legislatures, taking school boards, all this stuff up and down the line. The character of Florida, political character, has changed. We've been really able to rewrite the map here. And the Democratic Party in this state is basically a dead, rotten carcass on the side of the road.